Hello and welcome to another video with me, Christian Rauchenwald. Within this playlist, we've so far bought you a new custom domain at Namecheap and set up a G Suite account at Google Cloud for you to use as your new sending and receiving email address. And now it's time to actually move ahead and set up your first email autoresponder, the system that eventually will send out your email marketing campaigns. Now it's important to note, depending on if you pick the $297 plan for ClickFunnels during your trial or one of the lower plans, you may not necessarily need an autoresponder. However, since ActiveCampaign, the service we are going to use, is not requiring your credit card unless you decide to actually start using them after your ActiveCampaign trial, I encourage you to follow this tutorial anyway and set up the ActiveCampaign autoresponder simply. So should you decide to downgrade your ClickFunnels account from $297 to $97 per month, you will already have all the pieces in place. Now, I'm gonna walk you through the signup process of ActiveCampaign. For all those of you who decide to skip this step because you chose the $297 ClickFunnels trial, just move on to the next video of this playlist where I'm showing you how to set up your SMTP using Mailgun. So once we are on the ActiveCampaign website, all you need to do is enter your email address that you created before using G Suite and click start your free trial. Now you're going to be walked through an onboarding process that will require you to enter your name and provide additional information like your phone number and the size of your business, as well as the industry your business is in. Providing ActiveCampaign with accurate information will allow them to improve the service towards companies or businesses that are like yours. Now you can skip almost all the rest. All that's left to do is pick a password and click take me to my account. Now the first thing we want to do here is connect your new ActiveCampaign account with your ClickFunnels account. For that purpose, click on settings, go to the developer section and copy the URL shown in the API access section. Go to ClickFunnels, go to your account settings and go to integrations. Click on add new integrations, pick ActiveCampaign, enter the API URL, copy the API key from the ActiveCampaign page and enter that as well, and give the integration a name. In my case, ActiveCampaign. Click add integration and voila, you've finished your ActiveCampaign basic setup and ClickFunnels integration. Now the next step is to add an address as you are required by international regulations to assign a physical address to each of your emails. I've done that just right now. So we move on to the next step of this tutorial, which is setting up a domain alias. Pick domains from the menu and define your domain alias. In my case, that's going to be emails.affiliatemarketingblueprints.com. Copy your CNAME entry from the box with the blue background and head to your domain registrar's DNS management. In my case, that's Namecheap. So I'm going to Namecheap's dashboard and from there to domain lists and the manage domain section to actually go to the advanced DNS settings where I add a new CNAME record with the values provided by ActiveCampaign. Now I had a typo here, so make sure to double check that everything is set up properly. Once you've done that, head back to ActiveCampaign, click save settings, try again if it doesn't work immediately. Keep in mind this process may take up to 24 hours, but usually it works within only a couple of minutes. Once you've set that up, we move on to the next thing, which is creating your first email list. So from the left navigation, pick lists, manage lists, and click on add a list in the top right corner. Give your list a name and a URL, meaning usually the website where people can sign up for this list, as well as a description that reminds people why they actually are receiving this email. For example, you're receiving this email because you signed up at mywebsite.com. Once you've done that, click on the green add button to save your new list. Now the only thing left to do is actually set up your first automations by selecting automations from the left menu and clicking the create an automation button in the top right corner. You can pick predefined templates or start from scratch. In this case, we are starting from scratch and use as a first trigger subscribe to list, meaning every time somebody subscribes to my affiliate marketing blueprints list, this automation will trigger and an initial welcome email will be sent out that we can define within ActiveCampaign.
Now we still would need to connect our newly created email list to our funnels, so when people opt in, they actually get added and receive this first welcome email. But that's beyond the scope of this video and will be covered in another lesson later on. If you have any questions or trouble whatsoever while setting up your ActiveCampaign account or integrating it with your ClickFunnels account, simply leave a comment below or reach out to me within my Facebook group. Now that said, I hope you enjoyed this video. If so, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel so you don't miss out on any future content. See you in one of my other videos.